This is one of the ways I grow more pineapples from the pineapple tops. I take off the crown and then I peel off some of the leaves. You can kind of see the roots already there, but I'm going to take off more leaves and then I'm going to cut some of the pineapple flesh because I don't want it to mold and place it just on top of the water. You don't want any of the green part of the pineapple to be in the water. And that's it.